Oh, well, it's Monday. That means it's time for the Monday Weekly Tag with presented to us by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. Now, I'm not doing this video outside because I have things to do today, so I won't have, and I won't be able to carry the camera and the tripod everywhere, whatever I gotta do, probably another 15, 20 minutes before I leave. So I'm gonna do the video here in my studio, and I'll smoke a cigar because apparently I can, as you know, I can't seem to smoke out even outside anymore. But anyway, because every place I seem to go to, no smoking. So that's what I'm gonna do. Do it in here. Now, as you can see, I got a different background. I got the American flag up because it's for my American friends. Because today is July the 4th. So happy, whoever watches my video or don't watch this one. And my American friends, happy 4th of July. But anyway, Jasmine, as I said, you have asked us, as always, you have asked us 5 questions, as always. Now, I don't know how I'm going to answer these ones, because I was thinking, how am I going to answer these? Because you got 3 turn-ons, 3 turn-offs, 3, 4 dislikes, and like it's all in numbers. But I'm going to try my best. Because as you know, I always do your tags no matter what. Question number 1 is, 3 turnoffs in a person. 3 turnoffs. Improper hygiene. Well, that's only 1 there. No, 3 more. 2 more, I should say. Snobs, if that makes any sense, like people who more or less like think of themselves instead of anybody else, because I'm better than you. Well, they aren't, they're all the same like us. And the final one of a turnoff, rude, just completely rude. Number 2, 3 turn-ons in a person. Charming, witty, and all good nature, I guess. I don't know. I honestly don't know how to answer this one, to tell you the truth. 3 turn-ons. Well, I guess that'd be about it. 4, now here we go, 4 things you dislike in a person. That's almost like turnoffs, really. But dislikes in a person. Oh, God. You know what? I can't even answer that. I cannot even answer that. I can't answer question number 3 or question number 4 because really I don't really look for things in a person, because that one can give you really one answer on that. It's like, as long as they are trustworthy and stuff like that, and a good person to know, like that you can go out for coffee with or chat, whatever, without being rude. That's what I look for in a person. But I can't give you no more answer than that because, well, I'm more of a loner. I don't even go out to meet people. So I can't really give you a proper answer for that. And as long as they're not the biggest dork on YouTube or any other place in here. Because there's only one big dork on YouTube, and that's me. And I don't want anybody to take that away from me. And the last and final question is, have you ever been self-harmed? No, I have not. No, I have not. I've always been me, and I always will be, and if they don't like it, hell with them. So I've never been self-harmed at all. Usually everybody just walks away. Because either they know I'm right, or they just don't want to argue with me. And I won't argue with them. Because if they say that, oh, the sky is black, well, to me, it's black for them, because I'm not going to argue with them. But, as I said, have you ever been self-harmed? No, I have not. Now, I know this was quick, and everything else, but as I said, I don't really know how to answer these questions, really, because as I said, I don't go out anywhere or like that, not to meet anybody and stuff. I'm rather just be by myself. But anyway, those were good questions. I hope you get better answers than I give you. Until we meet again, my dear, you take care. You have a wonderful week until we see each other again. Until then, take care.